Desmond Haynes is a West Indian cricketer and cricket coach. He was a Wisden Cricketer of the Year in 1991. Haynes formed a formidable partnership with Gordon Greenidge for the West Indies cricket team in Test cricket during the 1980s. Between them, they managed 16 century stands, 4 in excess of 200. Born February 15, 1956. Birthplace St. James, Barbados. Haynes was born in the Holders Hill district of Barbados in a family that had nothing to do with cricket. However, the eldest of three brothers, Haynes picked up the bat as everyone in the area played cricket. He played in the Barbados Under-15 schools competition and made his first-class debut for Barbados in January 1977. A part of a great opening partnership that tormented bowlers all over the world. Desi, as he was known, was the perfect partner to the destructive Gordon Greenidge. The two formed a formidable pair in the middle and can be considered as the greatest openers cricket has ever seen. A stroke maker who was particularly strong on the pace bowlers like any West Indian, Haynes and Greenidge added 6,482 runs as a pair. This was the highest in terms of partnership until recently and still remains the best amongst the openers. A consistent performer right through his career, Haynes maintained a fine average against all the major test teams of his period. He was a dominant performer at home, averaging a terrific 56.05 in 49 test matches. Haynes struggled initially against spin but developed his game against the slow stuff later on in his career, as exemplified by his spontaneous knocks of 75 and 143 on a Sydney Dust Bowl in 1989. He played in the World Cup of 1979 owned by the West Indies and returned to the competition in 1983, 1987 and 1992. In the 205 World Cup matches, Haynes scored 854 runs at 37.13 with 350s and on century. Haynes was also known for his ruthless approach towards captaincy on famously using delaying tactics to prevent an England victory of Trinidad in 1989-90. Since his retirement in 1994, Haynes has served as the chairman of the selection panel of Barbados and is currently the batting coach of the West Indies team. Haynes favored a more measured approach to batting. He compiled 7,487 runs in 116 test matches at an average of 42.29, his highest test innings of 184 coming against England in 1980. He is one of the few test batsmen to have been dismissed handle the ball, failing in his fashion against India on 24 November 1983. He is also one of the few players to have scored a century on an ODI debut. He first made his name on the international scene with 148 in Antigua in a one-day international against Australia, and until recently Haynes held a number of ODI records, including most runs and most centuries. His 148 against Australia came on his debut match in one-day international, which still remains the highest run ever made by a batsman on debut in ODI, as well as the fastest century scored by an ODI debutant. Haynes had a successful career in English county cricket, playing 95 first-class games for Middlesex, scoring 7,071 runs at 41.1 with a best of 255 against Sussex. He scored 61 first-class hundreds in all and owned 55 man-of-the-match awards in all forms of the game.